shorthanded breakaway. Doan moves in. He's caught. Might there be? Yes, there is. A penalty shot as Doan takes a chop, and Sheldon Surrey says, I hope you're all right.
Surrey lays the lumber on him pretty good here. You see Shane Doan in some discomfort. Doan's a tough guy. And this is a solid lumber from Sheldon Surrey. Wayne Gretzky's talking about the penalty shot's nice. This should be 5 minutes. But quite honestly, he might have an argument here. Surrey lays the stick flat onto the hands of Doan, who takes away the turnover from Alex Hemsky. Doan is still at the Coyotes bench.
And Mr. Gretzky has been granted his wish. It is indeed a 5 minute major to go along with a penalty shot. As Shane Doan trying to shake it off at the bench, and Craig McTavish looking on.
You see the tail end of the slash from Surrey as Doan's not able to get the shot off. Carey Fraser explaining to Ethan Morrow that Surrey will get a major penalty. As you see Doan clear from the red line in. Surrey's coming from across the ice, and he gets Doan between the glove and the elbow pad. That results in the penalty shot, as Shane Doan will face up against Matthew Guerin in a situation where Guerin has been very good this year, almost unbeatable in the shootout.
21 of 23 in shootout situations. Here comes the captain of the Coyotes. And Guerin stops it.
Really difficult to deke Guerin and to get the puck underneath him. Doan wants to go five hole, but because Garon's stick is on the same side as Doan's, Guerin is able to effectively poke the puck away. If you're going to make that move on Guerin, you have to go to his glove side, and then you have to be prepared for him to poke check because he's so aggressive with his stick. Guerin is so confident. He's 15 feet in front of the goal crease when Doan comes down the ice, so that takes away the shot.